One week before Christmas, a fire forces four people from their homes. This one broke out this afternoon at an apartment near East 81st Street and Campbell Street. When crews arrived on scene, they could see smoke and fire coming from the roof where the fire was located. Crews were able to contain the fire to a couple of units and get it under control. Four adults living in three separate units have been displaced. The Red Cross has been contacted to help them find a place to stay.